Here we go. Gypsy by Sondheim and Stein, and I'm sure most of you know the song. Mama Rose is trying to make her younger daughter, Baby June, into a star, but that fails. So she tries again with the kind of laid-back Louise who was never good enough to be on stage.
And this lady knew already what we were going to sing, and she needed to strip her.
Yes, but we weren't going to say that. But yeah, she became a great stripper. Kol hakavod.
Nothing to do.
Do. They try to remember what their father said, but you're wrong this time. They fall in love anyway, which of course is what the fathers wanted, because when you tell children no, what do?
Yes.
So here, one of their early romantic encounters, they start planning their life together.
Hear how the wind begins to whisper. See how the leaves go streaming by. Smell how the velvet rain is falling out where the fields are warm and dry. Now is the time to run inside and stand.
rain, I can tell. Soon it's gonna rain. What are we gonna do? Soon it's gonna rain, I can feel it. Soon it's gonna rain, I can tell. Soon it's gonna rain, what'll be to with you? We'll find four limbs of a tree. We'll build four walls and a floor. We'll bind it over with leaves and tuck inside to stay. Ordinary Joey.
Thanks, Andrew.
Oh, is he playing?
Yeah.
a tune. Okay.
From Pal Joey, written by Rogers and Hart in 1940. So excited to be in New York City. Little did I know that when I would move there 10 years later, I lived at 55th and Broadway. So who needed a sign of the street corner? A picture of the street corner. In any case, in this song, you may know the premise of the show. It's about an audition, and all the dancers are trying out for the chorus line. And one of them suddenly gets hurt in the middle of the tryout and has to go to the hospital. And they're all stunned because, God forbid, it would be one of them. And so the lead woman, the voice of wisdom, sings this song, Diane, is her name?
Yeah.
In order to make everybody think, well, what would we do if that happened to us? How would we reflect on our careers or a new one that would have to come about from not being able to dance anymore?
What?
Yeah.
Just today, goodbye. The sweetness and the sorrow.
Best, I detest the soprano.
a jazz style from the 20s and 30s, made famous by Fats Waller.
Feeling, can't wait. Somewhere
goes on vacation when I'm 5 years old to Toronto, Canada, because they were having an expo of sorts there. And I had tonsillitis. So I moaned and groaned the whole time. That was even before I went to the dentist for the day. So, Sound of Music had just come out. And we went to go see it. But apparently I cried the whole time because I was in such pain, much to the consternation of all around us. Well, we came back and eventually had my tonsils out. And my father, who was also a pianist and a teacher, would play the songs from Sound of Music all the time as I was going to sleep. So essentially, I know not only all the music, but then from watching the movie, I think I know all the dialogue probably as well. So here, from The Sound of Music, is a song very pertinent to everybody who is trying to climb one mountain or another.
Every day.
on the Roof and the musical The Rothschilds was written by the same composer and lyricist, Jerry Bock and Sheldon Harnick. And in this next song from The Rothschilds, the patriarch of the family, Mayer, expresses his longing that his life would not be in vain and that his children would reap the fruits of peace. And this is going to be sung by Andy Bossov.
In my own lifetime, I want to see the fighting cease. In my own lifetime, I want to see my sons enjoy the fruits of peace. Songs and peace songs and all kinds of songs in the 50s and 60s.
Oh, song because we forgot to.
We forgot to say that was our last song.
This is a short one, but
I would love to thank everybody. Thank you all for being here. Thank you to Seymour Gottlieb for stopping in and checking out the show, and for all of you who are here tonight. It was a thrill to be here. You may recall, I was here once before, just solo, and Eleanor's been here a number of times. We're thrilled to come back here now as a duo. And I think, nothing crashed, nobody got hurt. A little sound issue, but I think everything went well, and I thank you for making that happen.
Ourselves too individually. We have different shows.
That's another story.